New Mexico back to COVID has hit a new rolling average in COVID-19 deaths. The 7-day rolling average has risen from about 15 deaths a day to 25. That's according to data collected by Johns Hopkins. Yesterday, the state announced 1,443 new cases and 13 new deaths.